on his own going through reports. Called a press conference about this, admits to being concerned by it. That Trump and his people were surveilled during the transition. That is what Trump meant. I have no question that's what he meant. When Trump says in his tweet something about how outrageous it is that Obama would tap the wires at Trump Tower. In Trump speak, if the government is wiretapping people, then the president knows about it. And therefore, the president's doing it.